the extra day off help with this plan?
That's the way schedule is, so it doesn't really matter right now. However, I think we played a pretty good game and we got the momentum going our way, so we just want to go get out there and play our best, especially in front of our home crowd. You know, those fans, they deserve to see those kind of games.
I know that game two seemed a lot like game two in Philly, where you guys found a way to come back and stay with it. Maybe you sense a similarity coming back home and having won the second game and how much that means?
Yeah, it means a lot. You know you want to protect your home ice advantage, and we're going to start for tomorrow. So I'm pretty sure it'll be a crazy game. Both teams going to be desperate, but we got to be more hungry team than ever.
Do you feel like getting this far in the playoffs has really validated your decision to sign in New Jersey? Because you had options, you could have gone a lot of places. But this is not the most natural free agent destination for a lot of people.
I think the reason was because I played here when I got traded, and team, they know me a little bit, and that's why I like everything here. Like I said, when I got here, it's first class organization, and we showed that. Last year it was a little disappointing, but this year we're back where we belong, and I think we're doing a pretty good job so far.
How does it feel when you came here to win? The first year nothing worked out for the team. This year now all of a sudden you're playing at least on Memorial Day and a chance to keep moving. How much fun has this been for you to play this long in the postseason?
Oh, it's fun. That's why you play hockey for. You want to be the winner, and we got a great group of guys here, and it's a great challenge in front of us. The Rangers, they're a great team, and it's always fun to play against the good drivers.